I'm not ready yet.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens. From the Father's voice to my ears, a spear of light piercing hatred's heart. First Lilith, then the Primes. He will deliver us from the eternal conflict. Viggo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will do his penance. Trust that he is in good hands. Penitence. In the heavens' eyes, creating humanity was a sin. They cast him down. Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied, slaying Lilith is that chance. When he ascends, so shall we all.
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little...
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
It's a hard life here, but with the dangers and the mines. But if I'm lucky, could make it 5 more years without sight of injury or death.
Thank you. More strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. I promise I can learn how to-
Mira, stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
Last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
I knew Inarius would be driven to interfere. believing that it was about him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell. Discover what I've done, and come demanding the key.